Okay, so someone just turned it off and then turned it back on. So they said that they didn't have a control room. I'm assuming that it's like somewhere where, like, another door inside of the closet that the dude that puts the suit on goes into. I mean, I'm assuming that it's not like inside of the swirl thing. So yeah, I'm just gonna record the random movements. Okay, so someone definitely did something to the TVs, because they're in, like, I think you can tell what's wrong with them. Two of them are blue, and one of them is yellow. Still recording, right? Thank you. the TV seemed to...
Dad, come here.
So there it is, it's on random movements. I think the lights are random too, because it was green, and it was red, and now it's green. It looks like they took the lights out of the pizza time clock. Yeah, that's the pizza time clock. What?
Is it air that's moving them?
Yep.
It's slow. See how it can be slow?
Yeah, they've got, like restrictors or something on it. Yeah, I wish I knew how they did random movements. So I've gotten like 5 or so minutes of random movements recorded.